sand dunes, the gates of the Sahara, and it's breathtaking. I mean, the way the wind shapes and moves all of the sand is just spectacular. I spent, I don't know, maybe an hour and a half with him, just with him and his camels walking around.